want to say a quick thank you to Fiona for letting us play this evening. New venue in Bedford for live music, that's what we need. Thanks for all our regulars for turning out. It's good to see so many of you in here. And for all you people who have never tried us before. You tried us once, you must have liked it. We're Jam69, we're going to play some jam. Never. And some mods for the first hour.
Yeah. I'm
Right, we're going to do some old stuff then. Yeah, really old stuff, even older than that. See if that's possible. Thank you. 1969, that was a long time ago, wasn't it? Young Steve, our drummer, was in a band in the 60s called Pussy. It was the 60s! That's what they called bands then. They made an album called Pussy Plays. It was the 60s! It's an iconic album. You look it up on Google. Get your machines out and look it up on Google. Pussy Plays. You'll find it all over the intranet. It goes for thousands of pounds now. You've got a vinyl copy of this. It's a cult album. Anyway, it's 50 years old and we learnt a song from it. It's called Comeback June. We played it at our last gig. It went okay. So we're going to give it another airing and we're going to film it for posterity. So, Steve played on this record 50 years ago. Woo! Come on, that deserves a cheer. 50 years ago. And he's still going strong. And we're going to perform it for you now. So this is by the band Pussy and it's called Comeback June. We'll be right back. song, mate. Bit of 60s psychedelic rock. Now seriously, check it out on Google. Pussy Plays by Pussy. If you like a bit of psychedelic rock, there's some brilliant songs on there.
Do not Google that on your phones. Come on now,
let's
look at it.
No, seriously. I know it's a dangerous thing to Google Pussy, but Pussy Plays, psychedelic rock. It's safe, honestly. I'm being completely serious. Shall we get back to the jam?
Yeah!
Early jam, early.
9-8. Oh. Let's just get the rhythm section in sync again, shall we?
Not my fault that time.
We'll be right back.
shoulder, and your fashion sense is second rate like a perfume. But to you, in your own little dream world, you're still the queen of the butterfly collectors. As you carry on, that's all you know. Come right down, fine, you got the cross up. And I don't feel it's alright, 'cause the world's insane and we're all to blame already. But to you in your own little dream world, you're still the queen of the butterfly collectors.
I was going to say, that's no way to talk about Dom, but I realised you were talking about Nick. Now, when the Jam play this song, in between the bass, everyone goes, oi! So we should, so let's see if we can do that, shall we?
Pretty green, I'm gonna put it in a room machine.
As we played a song for Ian, I suppose we better play a song for Ian's better half.
She's gone home,
has she?
Actually, this is for...
I can't believe you would say that about Caroline.
This is a dedication to all the women from the Barney Army.
Does that include me?
Sorry.
Yeah.
We're having a fag.
Yeah.
songs. The next of which is that funny one with the fiddly bit that you just said about. That one. That one. We learned this funny one with the fiddly bit, especially for Alison. What's it called again?
Funeral pyre.
Yeah, funeral pyre.
Summers, they're the warming down. Used to find love everywhere.
Participation. Why is Nick running away? Didn't you see that? No swearing in this pub. You know, I haven't sworn once yet. You know what a foul and potty mouth I've got. Now, seriously, this is the bit where you get to join in. You know the bit you need to join in with when we get to it. The glazed 30 steps and all that.
My life's a Your face as a well come down this round.
jam song, then we're going to have a little break, and then we're going to come back and play the punk and new wave style. This one went straight to number one in 1980.
In March 1980.
It's the only clue you're getting. Back in about 10 or 15 minutes.